Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to create hyperlinks in your Weebly ePortfolio. When we were creating your coursework page, you learned a little bit about hyperlinking when you needed to link the names of your classes to the corresponding pages of your classes, but in this video I'm going to be showing you even more that you can do with hyperlinking. Hyperlinks are not limited to just text. You can hyperlink images and text and titles. You can hyperlink just about anything in your page to another website or another page within your website or even to a file. I'll show you how this is done. I'm going to show you with this image right here how to hyperlink to another page. So if you click on the image, it'll pull up this menu and you'll see right here that it says link. If you click on link, it'll give you the options of what you can hyperlink to. I'm going to click on standard page, for example. Standard page means a page within your own website, and you can find a corresponding page. I'll link this to my outside the classroom page, for example, and just click away. And now that is an active link, so that once I hit publish, if someone were to click on that picture, it would actually take them to my outside the classroom page. The next thing I'm going to show you is how to hyperlink a title. I'm going to highlight this title and you'll see this menu pops up. Every time you're working on something that is either a title or text, this menu is going to pop up. I'm going to highlight this text and click on this chain, and it gives me all of these options. I'm going to show you how to hyperlink to a different website. I'm going to click on website URL and it's going to open up this insert URL box. I have right here the school's help site for making an ePortfolio. I'm going to copy that link, go back here and paste it into this box. I also have the option to have it open in a new window or to not have it open in a new window. What that means is that when someone clicks on the text, if it doesn't say open in a new window, it will redirect them on that page to the URL that you link it to. But if you check this box, when they click on that, it will open up a new tab and take them to that website. And I will click away. So now that is an active link. You can see that now that it is active. You can also click on it and you can highlight and you can change it or remove the link if you'd like. I'm also going to show you, you can even link text to a document or an assignment. How you would do this is you'd highlight the text and click on this chain, and you can click on file. File will show you all of the files that you've already uploaded to your ePortfolio, but you can also click on upload new so it opens a new file. You can find the corresponding file and click on open. You also have the option as well to have it open in a new window or not. If you don't have it open in a new window, when they click on that text, it will download that file to their computer. If you check this box, it will open up a new tab and display the file and they can download it from there. And I'll click away, so now that is an active link. To unlink something, just highlight something that has been hyperlinked and you can click on remove and that is no longer an active link. But those are a few of the options that you have when it comes to hyperlinking. Feel free to play around with that. You can have it navigate to different pages, however you would like it to navigate with your Weebly ePortfolio. I hope this video has been helpful for you, and I will see you all in the next video.